Welcome, guys, to Life is Strange, Episode 5. Now, oh my goodness me. I feel like the previous sad moments were just the beginning. Now we're getting into the real stuff. I know what's next, and this time I will do it. I will complete it. Let's do this. I'm scared. Are you gonna hear it?
I see that the real Max is back. So, how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us. I did so much to bring you back home. It worked. Actually, it worked. You're with me again. Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And traveled from multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And I hope it was fun. I don't blame you for wanting me to have your life after all you do. Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody. You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better rescue. No. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously for myself. I always wanted my life to be special and an adventure, but not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
And for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice. I'd like to think that too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. And the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. This is stop beating yourself up, okay? We both paid our dues already. Look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge.
Famously called film Little.
No, this is Will now.
I'm back in class. What the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory.
I have to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer
who perfectly. This is messed up. Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller?
Diane Arbus.
Calm. Don't freak out. Yet.
Because of our images of hopeless faces, we feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
Oh my goodness, look at this. Samuel? Rachel? It's not even a human being.
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
What's going on?
Frankly, it's
bullshit. Nobody even cares.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense.
I'm sorry, Kate. Oh, that's too creepy. That's me? Are you kidding? Not yet, you bastard.
Holy shit. Outside.
Rachel doesn't deserve any of this.
This is in your head. Hasn't happened yet.
I'm not going to take the bait. I'm not.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my dark room. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way. I've been dreaming of the day when you would finally tell me. I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
Call me Mark. We need to play catch up on all the time we've wasted, especially since there's nobody left in your life. I love you too, Max.
But that wasn't even Will.
This can't be real. I don't believe it.
What the fuck happened to the classroom, though?
Thank you. Richard took my life. I'm glad she was there. 6 months ago, she just left her for a month. Without me. How do you know she doesn't care? Maybe she wanted us to live totally new life. I'm like you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her. Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going at the moment.
It's just the two of us. It'll be awesome.
I wonder if Rachel has a room around here.
I think we're just close to find Rachel. We have to find our masks.
Thank you, Susie. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
Back, Halloween. I'm an actress of Jenner and Rachel.
I think I know this one. What am I doing? Everything's backwards. Max, there's no point in you talking. I can't understand you at all.
еще не было, да?
Знаешь, на радио.
О, брах, мне не зима.
Another half part.
Don't try to hide, Max. Get over here. Let me capture you.
Jefferson is coming after me, yes.
You know I'm so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die. Please understand, Max. You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die. The only place selfie is in the dark room. What happened to your spark? Hey, is in the dark room. What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor for life.
Hey, babe, who wants to go in? Go away, go away, babe. You dig my wheels, Max? Get in the car. I'll take you for a ride. Get in the car.
I knew I should have given that scholarship to Victoria instead of me. Hold on, Max. Gosh. Max might as well have pushed her ass off. Poor Seth.
Hey,
had to mop up
who wants to go in?
Tonight.
Go away, go away, baby.
How can I tell Max's parents that she's a nosy little bitch?
Do you have a scarf on?
You can't escape. Stop right now!
Max.
Get over!
Nobody will miss Max or Fred and Chloe after this comes out.
Cheated life and cheat your friends out of life.
This price can't just show up. Blackwell in a wheelchair and think we're going to accommodate her every whim.
Hey, Max.
It's pretty fucking ironic that I ended up being right about everything and you end up destroying the town.
A feminazi.
Excuse me, Max. Over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak. Those were my beans, Max. Those were my fucking beans.
Don't you dare.
I know. Piles. This might be hell.
Stop! Those were my beans.
Hey. Max! Come on, girly. Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on, Max!
Max!
Max, sit down. You're taking a timeout no matter what. This is my nightmare. Let me have one sanctuary. Of course, this is where Chloe and Rachel used to hide from the world. But I can't hide for long. Whatever reality I'm in feels like a bad dream.
Top of my shit list now, Max.
What are you gonna do now that I'm dead?
Max.
Looks like there are still bottles to find. Chloe, I blame you for this. I need proof that bottles were out to get me, just in case.
Now I'm in hell. This is new.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am, and your mom's the one.
Ellen.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just made me a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Matt. We're all going to work with two women.
Shit, that scared me.
Shit, where are those keys?
You're bankrupting me. Aha. You can't hide from me forever.
Now lock up after me. Play nice. Try not to do anything with the house. And no Chloe and Max want.
For my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ, I know. She shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Holy shit, Warren. Max is trying to play us both.
Guess she's not as innocent as she acts.
Not when she's trying to hook up with both of us.
I only want to go ape with you, Chloe. Come here. God damn, you're a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you... One of them. Store in my room.
Oh shit. Look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them.
I didn't even tell you!
You're dead, and you're still alive. Life is so unfair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
There's some truthful stuff in that. Great. Where are we now? Is this Dinah?
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Oh, for fuck's sake. No, there's not even any clues in here. But we don't have any text messages at all to tell us. There's nothing. Was it the same one as beforehand? Oh my god. I don't know. Oh.
Great. Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code? I'll be so grateful if this is the last digit code.
Me too. Be back, I'm out.